See, I am 62 years old, orphan. Yesterday I had a heavy work. What I had? I have vacated the central room. I have moved things. Do not want to clean that. There are heavy water can is there. They are repeated and shifted this. When the twice drop stress, the circle climbing up and down, it took my energy. Then I went out by pedal, I was shopping for a long distance. Then so many things, I got up by 3:30. Then I ejaculated around 4 a.m. Because of the aesthetic consequences, I was feeling ill. I not able to do much work. I am very tired. 62 years, sedative tablets also. I got the tablets. Biorhythm is there. The ex was very tired and I was lying in the bed. Power was taken from 9 to 10:30. I am very tired. So these are the times brain is not working. I am getting mouth paralysis sometimes. It is bending. My mouth is bending like one side. So these are the times. So suppose it is Wednesday or Thursday. The laborer and security is not accepting my illness. I am under sedative and so many sufferings. I have to cook and I have to buy shopping and so many. I am 62 years old, orphan. I don't have any partner to help me. I have to do house chores. I have to be responsible for the house owner. So many things are complicated. Nobody is bothering about me. In the labor, what he says, I have to give money to money lender and my family will be expecting money. If you are telling that ill means, what can I do? So I have to enjoy Saturday night fever and I have to go for drink and mutton and the other girls and other things. So I am being victimized for these fellows. The system is not coming for my help. System can leave him alone. I will give money, let him give Thursday or Sunday. System is not coming for my health. See, I am a worst biorhythm and sedative. That's why I am not able to work in companies. Unfit to work in companies. That's why Punni Murali, the doctor, also gave certificate there, unfit to work. And day-to-day activities are also very poor.